Hello everyone. Now in worksheet 4, question 1, we will see how to multiply binomial with trinomial. So first term we will take and multiply this first term with all these three terms of trinomial. Then take second term and multiply with all the three terms of trinomial. So let's go for a question. So first we will write x and these three terms we will write it together. Now we will write plus 3 and again we will write these three terms together. Now the same procedure which you have done it in previous worksheets, multiply this x with first term, then with second and then with third. And so on. So you will be getting these terms as answer over here. You will get the product as these. Now similarly we will do for 3. Multiply 3 with x square, 3 with 2x and then 3 with minus 1. So this will become 3x square plus 6x minus 3. Now what should be the next step? We have to collect the like terms. So x cube as it is, 2x square plus 3x square. So this will become 5x square minus 1x plus 6x. So this will become 5x plus 5x and minus 3, which one is unlike term. So we will keep it as it is. Next part is same, so we will write 7y and in the bracket 5y square minus 3y plus 2. Now we will take minus 2 and all the terms of trinomial we will take it together. Now same procedure, 7y with first term, 7y with second term, 7y with third end, and same thing for the this term also. So after multiplying it you will be getting 35y power 3 minus 21y square plus 14y and here minus 10y square minus minus will become plus, so plus 6y minus 2 multiply plus 2, so it will become minus 4. So same thing. We will collect the like term minus 21 minus 10. So minus 31y square plus 14y plus 6y. So this will become 20y and minus 4. In third part, the first terms are in trinomial and the second term is binomial. It hardly makes any difference. चाहे पहले binomial लिखा हो and then trinomial और पहले trinomial लिखा हो और बाद में binomial. It does not makes any difference. So अब हम क्या करेंगे? First term with all the binomial. Second term with all the binomial. Third term multiply with all the binomial. So it hardly makes any difference. You will get the answer same. So let's go for this question. Same procedure you will follow it here. The method will remain same. Okay. Now next step, open the bracket. So it will become 9p power 4. प्लस 2 पी पावर 3 क्यूब. आप मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे हैं पी पावर 3 को इन दोनों से मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे हैं. सो आफ्टर मल्टीप्लाइंग इट यू विल गेट दिस. सेम वे 3p को इन दोनों से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. सो 27 पी स्क्वायर प्लस 6 पी क्यूब एंड हियर इट विल बी दिस इज q को अब 9p से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे एंड q को 2q से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. So here we will multiply q with 9p, so it will become 9pq. Now multiply q with 2q, so it will become 2q square. Again we will be taking the like terms together. So 27p square and 2q, sorry, these are not like terms, so we will write it as it is. 6pq and 9pq, so this is 15pq and this 2q square as it is. So this is the answer. Now in fourth part, again same procedure. Minus 2y square, multiply it with the binomial. This is 3x plus 4y. Now take this next term, plus xy, multiply it with the binomial. And next term, minus y square, so multiply it with 3x plus 4y. Ab hum kya karenge? Now we will open the bracket by multiplying the terms. So first term will become minus 6 xy square. Second term 8 y power 3. Make sure about their sign also. Plus multiply minus, it will be minus. Now similarly we will do xy ko in dono se multiply karenge. So it will become 3 x square y. अब x y को 4 y से multiply करेंगे, तो 4 x y square. Now this is minus y square. Minus y square को इन दोनों terms से multiply करेंगे, तो minus 3 x y square. Minus y square को 4 y से multiply किया, minus 4 y power 3. Now let's check out the like terms here. XY square, this is also XY square and this is also XY square. So minus 6 plus 4, it will become minus 5. Minus 5 and minus 3 is minus 8. So minus 8 and XY square up, you will write it only once. Okay. Minus 6, so minus, just wait for a second, let's see it once again. Minus 6 plus 4, sorry, it is minus 2, so minus 2 minus 3 is minus 5, so minus 5, minus 5 xy square. Okay, now 8y cube minus 8y cube minus 4y cube. So this is minus 12y cube. Now see the other term. This is unlike term. So we will keep it as it is. So this is the answer. Similarly in fifth part, term is in fraction. So 2 by 5a. इसको हम इन सब टर्म से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. ऑल द थ्री टर्म्स वी विल टेक इट टुगेदर. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज प्लस 1/7b. अब इसको हम क्या करेंगे, और विद ऑल द थ्री टर्म्स वी विल डू द मल्टीप्लिकेशन. नाउ मल्टीप्लाई देम. This multiply this. 2a upon 5 को इन तीनों terms से multiply करेंगे. So while doing the multiplication, it will become 6 by 5a square. अब इन दोनों को multiply कीजिए, plus 8 by 5ab minus 4 by 5a. Same thing here. Plus 3 upon 7ab. इन दोनों को मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं, 4/7b² - 2/7b. अब नेक्स्ट टाइम स्टेप क्या होगा, वी विल सी द लाइक टर्म्स. सो दीज टू आर लाइक टर्म्स, दीज टू आर लाइक टर्म्स. सो हाउ विल यू सॉल्व इट? लाइक टर्म्स हम क्या करेंगे, इन दोनों टर्म में से वी विल टेक ए बी कॉमन एंड इन द ब्रैकेट वी विल राइट 8/5 प्लस 3/7. एंड जो बाकी की टर्म्स हैं दीज आर अनलाइक टर्म्स, सो वी विल राइट इट एज इट इज, एज इट इज. अब हम इसको कैसे सॉल्व करेंगे, बाय टेकिंग इट्स एलसीएम. सो टेक इट्स एलसीएम, सो इट वुड बी 35. सो 56 प्लस 15 एंड रिमेनिंग टर्म्स एज इट इज, रिमेनिंग टर्म्स एज इट इज, बिकॉज दीज आर अनलाइक टर्म्स. सेम वे वी विल गो फॉर द, नाउ एड देम टुगेदर, सो इट विल बी 71/35 एंड ए बी को हम यहाँ लिखेंगे आफ्टर राइटिंग द डिजिट एंड रिमेनिंग टर्म्स एज इट इज. सो दिस इज द आंसर. Now, last part of this question. In question 6, this is binomial and this is trinomial. So, same procedure we will be following here. So, 0.1a ko hum a plus c plus ac se multiply karenge. Now, take the second term minus 0.2c. इसको भी हम a प्लस c प्लस ए सी से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. नाउ ओपन द ब्रैकेट बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग द टर्म्स. सो दिस इज 0.1 a स्क्वायर, 0.1 ac, 0.1 a स्क्वायर c. नाउ सिमिलरली वी विल गो हियर, हियर इट इज माइनस, सो मेक श्योर अबाउट देयर साइन. So 0.2 AC minus 0.2 C square minus 0.2 AC square. Let's see, any term can be cancelled out? No. So now we will collect the like terms. So 0.1 A square as it is, because this is unlike term. This is AC and this is also AC. So 0.1 minus 0.2, so it will be minus 0.1 AC. अब हम ये देखते हैं, this is and all the remaining terms are unlike terms. This is A square C and this is AC square. So दोनों terms हमारी different हैं. So we will write it as it is. I hope all these questions are clear to all of you. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.